Hey, this is I Write Music 12, and I'm here to do a tutorial for the song Peacock by Katy Perry. The song is in standard tuning, so you have your low string E, A, D, G. Okay, so start off, it's just her singing, and then it goes, when she sings, "Come on, baby, let me see what you hiding." There's like a lick that it's the bass coming in. So what it is index finger is on the third fret of your A string. And then you hammer on the fifth fret of that A string. You pull off. So when you pull off to the third fret and slide down to the first. And then you play the first fret of your E string. And then the third fret of your E string. So it'll be... you don't have to have that extra C, the third fret of your A string. You don't have to have that extra one in there. It just depends on, so this is with the extra C in there or without it. Either way it works. It just depends on how advanced you are, if you want to do that, if you're fast enough or not. Just depends. So after that lick, she sings something, some, something, 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 who's the boss? And what that is you go sixth fret of your E string, so twice. You do a walk up from the F, the first fret of your E string, to the G, the third fret of your E string. So it'll be one, two, one, two. So it'll be six, six, one, three. So from the lick you come in, it'll be and then you do it again. This is the last time. Come on, baby, let me see what you have. And you do that lick again. And then she sings it again. So, we're just going to play through the song from that.
I want to see you peacock, cop, cop, you peacock.
So, right here, there's nothing playing. Then it goes into the chorus, and so it's like, are you brave enough to let me see a peacock? Something like that. Okay, so what it is the G, third fret of your E string. You go one, are you brave enough to let me see a? So three times on that E, and what it is for that is fifth fret, your D, fifth fret of your A string. It's a D. The note is a D to your C, third fret of your A string. So it'll be three times on that G. One, two, three. D, A, A. So two A's. And then you do it again. So it'll be like, are you brave enough to let me see your peacock? Oh, something, something, something. Oh, sorry. Be a shy kind of guy, I bet it's beautiful. And then it goes, come on, baby, let me see what you hiding underneath. What that is in A, so you can do fifth fret of your E string or open A string. So you do 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3. So it's 1 2 3, 1 2 3. It's up to your sixth fret, and then your C. 1 2 3 D. Let's play from the chorus of the song. And then, yeah. it ends on that G when she goes, I want to see you, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so, and then it goes back into the chorus, or it's like, and then you do the lick, and then you go back into the verse, normal, then it goes into the chorus again. So for the second chorus at the end of it, it goes, like it ends, the chorus ends on that G, and then you wait, 2, 3, 4, something like that. And what that is your 5th fret of your D string. And you let that ring out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Which is the 3rd fret of your D string. 5th fret of your A string. 3rd fret of your A string. 1st fret of your A string. Open A string. 1st fret again. 2nd fret of your A string. And then goes back to the C, which is the 3rd fret of your A string. So what it is and then it's like, then she sings the chorus, and it's just 3rd fret, your C, 3rd fret of your A string, and it's like, sometimes something, 5th fret to the 6th fret, so it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, so it'll be from your C to your D, so from 3rd fret to 5th fret to 6th fret, E flat, or D sharp, whatever you want to call it, to your F, which is your 8th fret of your A string, to the 10th fret of your A string, a G. So it'll be like, dun, 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 such a sight to see. Back to the 8th fret. And it's all for me. Back to that C, the 3rd fret. Back into the chorus. So let's play the bridge. I'm a piece of if you don't give me the pay. Come on, baby, let me see what you hiding underneath. Are you brave enough to let me see your peacock? What you waiting for? It's time for you to show it off. Don't be a shy kind of guy that is beautiful. Come on, baby, let me see what you hiding underneath. Peacock. Okay, ready? Fifth fret of your D string. Your peacock. Again, and it does the chorus one, so after the bridge it's the chorus one time through normal, then the chorus again a second time through normal, and then a third time, I think, or something like that. I think it's a third time. And what you do differently is instead of going, you go, you play that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, something like that. You can do whatever you want. It's whatever you feel like. You can go, or you can go, it doesn't matter. It's whatever you feel like doing. And that is the entire song. I'm going to put a link in the description for the link to the tabs in case you didn't catch everything. But yeah, thanks for watching. Comment, like it, hopefully. Just request any more songs you want tutorials or covers of for any instrument. And I'll see what I can do.